Hey guys, today I'm going to do the gaming review of the Samsung Galaxy J5. Samsung sold this phone as the gaming phone in India. So let's see the quickly specs of this phone via CPU Z application. So as you guys can see, this phone has a Snapdragon 410 processor, which is clocked at 1.2 GHz quad core. This phone has 1.5 GB of RAM and 8 GB of internal storage. As you can see, this phone running on Android 5.1.1, which is Lollipop. So you guys can see this phone has very limited sensors, such as this phone has acceleration sensor, a proximity sensor and a screen orientation sensor. So let's start with some light gaming like Subway Surfer. I just crashed. Let's try one time more. So as you can see, this phone is supporting this game very quickly and very goodly. I could not notice any type of lag. Okay guys, let's jump to another game, which is a medium game in size, this Asphalt Nitro. Oops, this game want Google Play Games latest version. But we can play without installing this app. As you can listen, the volume is really good in this game. Let's play one level. It's taking too much time. This game is loaded only 12%, as you can see. Now it's loaded 32%. It's loaded only 32%, which is really slow, as this one has 1.5 GB of RAM. Oh, now it's loaded. The graphic quality is really good. Let's see, this phone is handle this game or not. As you can see, I come second in this race. Okay, so overall performance in this game is really good of this phone. Let's move to another game. Whose name is Snap Hit. Let me off background apps. Okay, so all's clear. Let's see the graphic quality of this game. The graphic is set on the medium quality. Let's try on the high quality. Yes. Now start this game. As you can see, this phone is perfectly supporting this game, even in high quality. But I object one thing in this phone, that if Samsung is selling this phone as gaming phone, why Samsung gave only 8GB of internal storage? It's less. It's pretty less than even you can. If you don't install any type of SD card, I think you can hold only 3 to 4 big games, only one big game, two medium games, and a small game. So Samsung, please increase the internal storage of this phone. Minimum it should be 16GB, like its big brother J7. I am out of balls. So thank you friends for watching this very quick gaming review of the Samsung Galaxy J5. Hope you enjoyed this video and please subscribe me for more videos. Thank you.